10 facts about Hanukkah. 1. It is not mentioned in the Torah at all, rather found in the book of Maccabees. 2. Each night we add one candle. 3. We place the candles from right to left and then light them from left to right. 4. The shamash used for the lighting does not count for the mitzvah. 5. The candles need to be the same height. 6. We light the candles facing the street to publicize the miracle. 7. The miracle of the oil lasts for 8 days, which gave enough time for them to produce fresh oil. 8. We add a special prayer called Al Hanisim to the Amidah and the Birkat HaMazon. 9. We eat oily foods to remember the miracle. 10. On the first night, we recite 3 blessings. On all other nights, only 2.